Why do we see so many of your followers chanting almost all the time?
Chanting means to keep association with God always.
So you have to audibly chant Hare Krishna?
Yes. This is transcendental vibration. Just like radio message. If you keep contact with the radio message, then you know everything that is going on outside. Similarly, this transcendental sound, Hare Krishna, if you chant, then you keep connection with God directly.